Christmas!
Then hell!
To hell!
Angels in the snow!
That's all I wanted to add.
Be well.
Jingle.
I am Snowy Saints.
And over here in the corner, you can't see her, is Frosty Giggles.
Yay.
So, welcome to, what is this, episode three? Episode three of our Christmas special. Now, today's special video is Sb19.
Yes.
Now, this song, I don't even know how to pronounce the name. I'm gonna attempt, but please do not grab your torch and pitchfork if I mispronounce this. Okay, I think it's Tilaluha. Okay, anyway. So ever since we did a reaction to their YouTube FanFest performance, y'all have blown us up. Like, I think we're close to 12,000 views on that video.
Yeah.
I didn't even think that it was gonna blow up like that. Now, of course, to other YouTubers, it's not blown up, but to us, it is. You know, any view is blown up to us.
Yeah.
But everybody's been saying, oh my God, thank you for reacting to Sb19. Please react to this video. Please look at this. Please check out this video. Please look at this profile. Like, y'all have literally given us a whole schedule. And also, we wanna thank you to the people that have been subscribed to us so far. And thank you to the people who just subscribed to us because of Sb19. Y'all are amazing. Thank you for welcoming us into the fandom. Now, I think the fandom is pronounced 18.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's A hyphen. Well, not, was it Apache?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
T-I-N-A-10. I hope I said that right, y'all. Please.
If not, just, we're new to this.
Just, you can grab your torch, but no people.
And I apologize if y'all see me staring off. I'm honestly trying to understand the name. I'm trying to pronounce
right
it in my head. I just want to be sure.
Right. So we're excited. Now, I was told that they make up their own choreography.
Hey, I couldn't do it.
And stuff like that. And there's some other things that they do, but I just think that's amazing.
Yeah.
And they were saying that in this performance, this song, now they do have a music video for it, but I think you all were saying watch the performance of it.
Mm-hmm.
They have mad vocals, mad harmony skills, and they've also had an interview in Korea and stuff like that. So I'm excited because
me
I didn't
too
know that they had did all this.
Right.
Like, I really did not know. So of course, we've never heard this song before. This is our first time hearing it. And you know how we are with harmonizing. We be doing it all the time unintentionally. So are y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, let's start it up.
It's already beautiful.
I feel like I'm about to cry.
Paano nga ba limutin ka kung sa
beautiful. I be croaking like a monk.
What are you talking about?
This is beautiful.
Is that my man? Woo! Hello.
I would have croaked.
Oh, wait,
hold up.
That was beautiful. Wait a minute. Okay, so this either gonna make me cry or wanna quit singing.
Child.
See, I knew, you know what? I knew we were rappers for a reason. I knew it.
I don't do this.
I knew it. I couldn't have got on there and held that note.
I would have told him I'm going to start crying. Stop.
It's the y'all.
That our crow threw me off.
It's beautiful. Wait, can we hear this again?
It's so beautiful.
It's how they came in and then ended.
I see a voice to men.
The vibrato, oh,
beautiful.
Yes.
Oh!
Oh, the ooh, do you hear
that? Yeah.
Pause. I gotta pause and walk out the camera with it.
I don't want to sing no more.
He went up 2 octaves.
I'm actually tearing up. What in the world?
He went up 2 octaves.
Girl, when he turned around, I thought he was gonna come on the same baby. No,
that's what we do.
I would have been gone for myself.
This is not new life.
This is.
At least she didn't finish the rest. It's all right.
This is what we do. We turn around and call.
Child, nah, he did it. It's like he did a small bro. I would have turned around.
No. Because while y'all was singing, I would have threw up the finger, went up to the side, had a water bottle, and came back in.
After like I was in the mood.
He went up to.
All right. He killed it. And then he came back.
He's still going.
That was beautiful.
Just throw it up in my face that I can't sing.
Come on, baby. I can't.
So it's official. I'm not a singer anymore.
I'm just gonna stick sleep.
I must look rapping.
I'm gonna stick with
the same old
Holy hell.
Okay, so
I am a sucker for beautiful melodies. I love melodies.
Yay.
Especially when you put the orchestra in the background.
Compliment
to these two. It was just a beautiful song.
It was downright just in there.
Did you hear how it ended?
Yeah.
With the orchestra, it just like died.
I love it how they were really big with their notes and vocals, uh-huh. But then as it went to each verse, they like snatched you back and brought it back to his soft vocals leading into the second.
Right.
I loved it, and then the fact is that they started low, because yeah. Like you start like you can build up. If you start a song high,
you ain't got nowhere to go.
You know, yeah. Unless you are trained in like classical and opera music, you know, you can only go so far.
Yeah.
But like they started low, like it was almost like they're talking one on one to you, and then they just bam. I can see why they on the billboard.
Yeah, their timbre was pretty too.
Oh, that was pretty. And then he killed me when he went up two octaves. Like he.
Yeah, that's
him. He killed me. It was almost like he just threw it at us. Like I was in the midst of getting ready to close my eyes just into the sun. It was like, ah! I was like, oh wait, hold up. Like
throw.
Yes. All of them, their voices fit well together, but each voice has a different element to it. Like I don't know how to explain it. Like it makes sense in my head, but when I say
yeah.
it out.
Yeah. The one that hit the note to me, he it's almost like it's a blue wave with a streak of gold through it.
Huh.
Like when I
that's very
like
deep.
When I
that's
think deep. Of his voice, it's a more like a royal blue with a streak of gold through it to add that. Cause his voice is almost like a horn. It starts out small, but it goes when the sound goes through it, it hits very hard.
Yeah.
But then it fades out.
I love the not the one that hit the note. But I'm talking about the two that were standing on his side,
mm-hmm.
on either side. I liked how when, I think it was the second verse, they were holding down the oohs.
They were doing
it. Yeah.
They were all singing because I was like,
I loved it. Like, I really do love it. No, I'm serious because, like, if you're singing a song, right? If you're singing a song and it definitely got more than, like, two or three people in it and there's so much going on in the song, it's like, you got to keep the oohs because, like me, you end up saying, ooh. You back on your nose, like I did.
You finessed.
Yeah, but you finessed it. You know what I mean? So it's like that's why I.
She said.
No, I'm serious. No, I'm serious. I'm pretty sure there's a lot of people that can relate out there.
Man,
like.
What is the way she ended it?
She said she.
No, seriously. No, bro. Keep it real short. Like, how many of you has been in like, or even in orchestra? But me, since I was doing more vocal performance, like if you're out, when I was in the chamber choir and we would go perform and we always did Mozart. We always saw Mozart. For some reason, she was in love with Mozart. So we saw Mozart. And so you had this person doing ha's, you had this person doing whoos, and then and then you had the tenors just being a ha. And so it was like, it was so much going on with the music and it was like. Next to my friend Madeline, and we were like, and then we were like, so it's like those two dudes, they held it down.
They did.
I mean, all of them did, but I definitely love all of the vocals. Mm-hmm. Like, I can see what, like I said, I can see why they on the Billboards. I can see why they've had interviews. I can see why they are as big as they are because it was beautiful.
It's very beautiful. Really.
It was strong. I loved it. It was strong. It was like they started us out. You know, very soft and sweet, and then it gave us so much emotion, and then at the very end they brought us back to where we started. Right? It was so pretty.
It was.
I loved it. And plus, I loved the outfits. They were so color coordinated. You know, all the superstars in the house.
It really was.
So I'm glad y'all recommend this to us. Now, of course, we will take a look at the music video, and then I'm pretty sure they have some other performances. But I think this was the first video that popped up under performance. So if there's any more performance of this song, we're definitely going to watch it because by each performance, you know, you got different settings, different vibes and stuff. We're going to check that out. But y'all did so good, SB19. Yes, we are new proud fans, and I can't wait to see more of them. And thank you so much for the people that have joined our YouTube family. Thank you so much. And thank you. How much do we have now? 29,000 subscribers. Y'all are... Y'all are the real VP. Love you guys so much. But yeah, please check them out. We will check out the members and get to know them better. Because I know you guys have given us like different, you know, comments and paragraphs and mountains of information. So thank you so much for that. Can't wait to see more of them. Can't wait to see them on bigger stages and billboards and commercials and interviews. We ready. Hit us up. So yeah. That's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed
it.
Right?
It's fine.
That's the video. Shout out to Frosty Giggles. Spread more love. Yes. Let's hate, miss her. Can't wait for her to be back so she can get litty minitty with us. Stay safe. Stay warm. Keep God first. Live your life. And know those breadcrumbs. And we will see you in the next video.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight.